This is as far as we can go.
But there's road.
There is no road. No one ever wishes to go to the castle of the Wicked Witch of the West.
How about we have a finder?
That one's easy peasy. When she notices that all of you are in Golden Lane, she will find you, capture you, and make you all look slaves.
Slaves?
I'm not going to be anyone's slave.
Maybe she won't make us all her slaves.
Let's go back.
After all, we do intend in a shorter power, so maybe we won't be slaves.
Well, be very careful. She's wicked, clever, and fierce.
Keep to the west, where the sun sets, and you'll find her.
Well, which way's west?
I got this one. It's that way.
Can you guys escort us to the outside gates?
Sure.
Welcome!
Don't worry, you'll think of something. You're a smart girl.
I'm so weary.
Sit down.
Haven't figured out what she has them locked up yet?
No, not yet. But she knows I won't do anything if it means he'd come to harm.
I hate to see it sad.
Goodness knows, if it's become a scarecrow in the Tin Woodsman, maybe we'll never see them again.
Dorothy, you gotta have some courage. We'll never get out of here if you don't find a way.
But how can I have courage when things seem so hopeless?
Well, whenever my hopes were down, my mama used to do the old soft paw.
What's that?
Listen, I'll sing it for you.
Bibbidi ball, how I love to dance the old soft paw. It's the most contagious dance you ever saw.
Fingers. Ha! It worked! An invisible iron bar. Good. Dorothy!
Where are you? Oh, Dorothy, you're breaking my heart. Where are you, child?
Oh, it's you. I thought I'd never see you again.
We've searched everywhere. Even your little dog is gone.
I'm trying to get back to you, Auntie Anne. Honest, I am. But we landed in Oz, and we met a wicked witch, and we landed in the dark eternal forest. And...
Dorothy! Where are you? Dorothy! Please come home! Dorothy!
No.
Dorothy!
Auntie Anne, please don't go! Please don't go! Please come back! Come back!
Dorothy!
Thank you.
can't move.
Where is Dorothy?
She's trapped in the Wicked Witch's Tower.
Help, somebody, please help me.
I'm not feeling too good myself.
This is the way. Follow up.
Oh, who is that? Who is it?
They're coming back.
Oh, no. Help. Somebody help me. Please, Dorothy, where are you?
Here he is. Right where we left. Get away. Get away.
Who?
Oh, you poor thing. Dorothy? Dorothy, is that you?
Dorothy, did you say Dorothy? Dorothy, help us.
Be careful of the winged monkeys. Look what they did to me.
And to me.
You must have claimed them. They were under the spell of the Wicked Witch in the West. But she's gone now. And they told us how to get back here to help you guys.
I'm all rusted again.
You'll soon be all right.
Thank you, Dorothy. That feels good. Where's Frodo?
He's coming. We'll all be safe now.
Oh, Dorothy. Oh, the winged monkey showed us where the Wicked Witch kept her fresh straw.
Help! Will somebody help me?
Well, why do you think I brought the fresh straw, you idiot? Are you sure you're not the one that needs a brain?
Whoa!
Well, use this to stuff him back to life.
Then we'll return him to the. Then we'll return the wizard.
Help me!
Oh dear, oh dear.
What's wrong?
That's just an awful long journey, I'm afraid.
No need to worry. We'll fly it, Oz. You'll be in the Hamilton in a minute.
Then what are we waiting for?
Let's hurry and fix Scarecrow so we can go.
Help me.
Let's go.
I'll blow you back up.
They're back!
Message from the great and powerful!
Yes.
Yeah, don't you want to see Oz?
I am Oz, the great and powerful. Why do you seek me?
Oh, goodness. You do have a habit of frightening people.
Why have you destroyed the power of the Wicked Witch of the West yet?
But I have. I melted her. She's gone.
Forever. I don't believe you.
I don't lie. The witch is gone, I tell you.
You can ask the winged monkeys if you don't believe us.
Yeah, they can talk now since they freedom from that witch's curse.
We come to claim your promise.
What promise?
You promised to send me back to Kansas when I destroyed the power of the Winged Witch.
You promised to give me a brain.
You promised to give me a heart.
You promised to give me courage.
Come back tomorrow. I must have time to think.
You've had enough time.
We're not going to wait a day longer.
Get away! Get away!
That's Toto!
He's with the wizard!
Go away! Go after her! Oz is broken!
Who are you?
Well, I'm supposed to be a great wizard, but I'm a fake. I'm a humbug!
So, you are just a fake?
Yeah, you see, I used to be a balloonist.
What's a balloon?
A balloonist is a person who goes up in the air in a big balloon on circus day to attract a crowd. One day I went up, and when I came back down, I was in the magical land of Oz.
It's like what happened to me and Toto and Cyclone.
You see, when I came down in the big balloon, all the people of the Emerald City thought I was a great wizard. I used all my tips and tricks I learned from the circus to impress them.
You have no right to send us to the Wicked Witch!
I know, but I lived in deadly fear of her for many years, along with the Wicked Witch of the East. So you can imagine how pleased I was when I found out you destroyed her.
We could have been in prison forever at that castle!
Ah, but you were too smart for her. And then I was willing to offer you anything as long as you would destroy the power of the Witch of the West.
How selfish! You're a very bad woman!
No, my dear, I'm a very bad wizard, but I'm a very good woman.
I think you owe the citizens of Oz an apology.
I guess you're right. Please call a town meeting at once.
The great and powerful Oz has called a town meeting.
You can stick to Oz. Citizens of Oz, I need to be honest. I'm not a great wizard like you all think. But in all of this, I have learned a great deal of wisdom.
But how much wisdom does that mean?
Enough wisdom to know that if you care about your friends, you can do almost anything.
Yeah, but I'm just gonna be so unhappy until I get a brain!
You know, Scarecrow, a lot of people have a brain. Nothing special about that. However, it's the ability to think deep thoughts. Not a lot of people have a diploma with their name on it.
This certifies that Scarecrow has satisfactorily completed the course of study prescribed by the school committee for this magical land of Oz and is therefore entitled to this diploma. The square root of negative pi is 1.724583 85 I. I would like to take time to think about this.
Now what about my heart? I think you're wrong to want a heart. It makes most people pretty unhappy.
Well, that's a matter of opinion.
Let me see what I can do. Let's see which one fits you. Nope. Definitely not. Ah, perfect.
I can cry with joy.
Don't do that. You'll rust.
In the morning, I'll work with him with a soldering iron, but for now, that'll do.
But is this a kind heart? I don't want it if it's not a kind heart.
It looks very kind.
It feels kind. I'm so happy.
Now, what about my courage?
Well, as you know, courage comes from inside of yourself. I got to drink that immediately. But a lot of people are scared when they face danger. True courage is facing danger even when you are scared.
He has plenty of that kind of courage already.
Bolt.
How do you feel?
Full of courage.
Well, Dorothy, it was easy to make the scarecrow and the tin woodwoman and the lion happy. So they imagine I can do anything, but I'm afraid it's not so easy to bring you back to Kansas. I don't know if it can be done.
You've got to find a way.
Maybe in a few years, I'll discover how to make my balloon float again.
But a few years? I want to go home now!
Dorothy, what's wrong? What's the matter?
What's wrong? I'm afraid my powers aren't strong enough to carry Dorothy back to Kansas.
Oh, Toto, what are we going to do?
I'm sure I can show you a way to get back to Kansas.
Who's that?
It's Glinda the Good!
Glinda! I'm so happy to see you! Can you really show us a way to get back to Kansas?
If you're really sure you want to go.
Yes. Yes, I am.
Then you'd better say goodbye to all your friends.
Will you be all right without me?
Well, of course. I don't have to be afraid ever, ever again. And with this diploma, I can think any thought that I choose.
And with this heart, I can even fall in love.
Look at that. He's blushing.
I ain't never seen a tin can blush before.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Thank you. Don't ever forget me.
And you don't ever forget us either.
You're an incredible person.
How could I ever forget you? And none of you either.
Come, Dorothy.
Thank you, my friends in the land of Oz. Are we leaving now?
Yes.
How are you going to do it?
Well, I knew the Silver Slippers had powers, but I didn't know like they were. The King of the Winged Monkeys told me everything.
So the secrets in the slippers?
Yes. They can carry them to any place in the world in just 3 steps, and each step will be made in the blink of an eye.
That is astounding!
All you have to do is click your nose 3 times and wish of any place you want to go.
Thank you, Linda. Goodbye, my friends in the land of Oz.
Because